Hey yo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Pokemon Legends Arceus. I was responding to a massive mass outbreak and then I found out there's a new request. Seriously, I need to stock up on more grit gravels and grit pebbles. Hello again, Victor. I felt your presence nearby while I was playing my flute earlier. I came to play for the Diamond Clan so they could hear the melodies of my clan holds dear. Oh, but seeing you reminds me, I've learned more about the lustrous globe. It seems to hold the power to transform mighty Palkia into its otherworldly form, if you could believe that. Listen, I want to battle mighty Palkia. I want to prove myself that when the Pearl Clan worshipped mighty Palkia thinking it was Almighty Sinnoh, our belief at least was real. Please help me do this. Use the lustrous globe to transform my Palkia and bring it alone to battle me. Like, Jesus, I'm kind of low on these. Yeah, I'm almost out of experience candy. Got a little time left before I leave for work. Alright, here we go. Yeah, I have to keep saving. Yeah, it can be very indecisive sometimes. Thank you. Okay, I'll reorganize it later. Aquatone spatial rent. Ugh. Good right here. Oh, forgot I used the globe. Yeah, it's awfully weird. It's kind of like a centaur that had its arms cut off, but had a couple buckler shields to be in place, like, I want to know my Palkia's power firsthand, the power that brought space itself into being. Hold on. Alright, this is where I needed to be right now, so I'll stay until I can battle my Palkia. Yeah, I forgot to change its nature. It's in docile nature. Yeah. I was gonna mint it, but you know, never mind. I think I'm good. To step forward into this great wide world takes bravery and determination. It's raining outside, yeah, I know. Wait, it was on level 34? At least I get to use items here. The sheer power of mighty Palkia. Its unfathomable vast. It's as unfathomable vast as space itself. I'm in awe before it. That was incredible. Must have been the Pearl Clan's almighty Sinnoh. Looks like the Pearl Clan's leader could really hold her own in battle too. Did you hear that? The people of the Diamond Clan praise our almighty Sinnoh. They praise mighty Palkia. I want to take this spirit of respecting the cherishing one another and spread it throughout Hisui, and I'll do it through battling. I've decided on behalf of the entire Pearl Clan, we will bring our vows to Jubilant Village's training grounds to let these ideas flourish. I don't think I've ever been into these houses, have I? Oh, since I can't use balls inside, I'm not gonna be able to catch. So, there's no way an unknown would be in the house. It's funny how they look so big in the photo. What do you mean, gotta go? Oops. Oh, crap. Okay, so for good measure, one more. Not here today. Thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.